Take a look at your life, the life you are living. Don't you know someone's watching you? It may be your friend, and it might be your neighbor, so be careful of the things you say and do. Your life's the only Bible that some people read. That's why we must be careful of things that we do. So look at your life, the life you are living. You're the only Bible some people read. You may say to yourself, well, it's my life I'm living, so I'll do things I want to do. But friend, where you go, the things you are doing, just remember, someone is watching you. Your life's the only Bible that some people read. That's why we must be careful of things that we do. Look at your life, the life you are living. You're the only Bible some people read. You're the only Bible some people read.